Welcome back, fight fans. Welcome back. Let's just dig right into it. Breaking news, according to Mike Coppinger in The Ring and The Atlantic, they're reporting that Mikey Garcia and Danny Garcia have agreed to terms for a fall showdown. So these guys will be fighting at 147. Mikey Garcia is not moving down to 140. He will fight Danny Garcia at 147 pounds. This is an interesting development because if you look at Mikey Garcia, a lot of people felt like he should have moved down in weight. His brother and his dad reportedly are wanting him to move down in weight, but Mikey Garcia is really bent on getting a fifth division world title at the welterweight division. Some people also feel like Mikey Garcia is just trying to, you know, cash out at this point. But I truly believe that Mikey Garcia thinks he can win a fifth division world title. He believes he can compete, and maybe he can. If he can't beat Danny Garcia, then he has no hope at the welterweight division. The fact that he was outboxed by Errol Spence for 12 rounds, you know, that was not something that you expect to see in a welterweight champion, but styles do make fights, so we'll see how Mikey Garcia bounces back. I would prefer to see Mikey at 140. I think that's his best weight, or at least go down to 135 and have one fight with Vasyl Lomachenko. So either one of those options would have been better for me, but since, you know, Mikey Garcia is taking this challenge, I think it's a very good fight. I'm favoring Danny Garcia slightly, but I think Mikey has a legitimate chance to win if he catches him with something strong, but I can also see how Danny Garcia could catch him with something and put him down. So it'll be very interesting to see how these guys in this fight plays out, because both of these guys have very low work rates and they don't like to waste a lot of shots. Danny Garcia is coming off a knockout victory over Adrian Granados, who had never been stopped. So this will be a very interesting and telling fight, and it's going to propel one of these guys to a title shot no matter who wins. And you know, the winner of this fight could be prepared for Keith Thurman. You know, Keith Thurman states that he would love to fight the winner of this fight, even though the fight, you know, it would be, you know, a fight with Keith Thurman wouldn't be a unification fight, but it would just be a big money grab, and it looks like that's what Keith Thurman is looking for, just paydays. He doesn't want risky fights. He feels like he can beat Mikey and Danny Garcia again, and so he feels like that would be a good fight for him. He's not looking to face Errol Spence or Terrence Crawford until the end of 2020, and those are his words. So once again, unbiased as always, it's the IBFP. Please share, like, and you must absolutely subscribe.